Hey there, it's Elizabeth, and welcome back to another journal with me. Yes, thank you for joining me. Oh, golly day. Okay, so, I'm going to do a journal with me. I've been in my room most of the morning. This is the weekend of, the 7th of November, and I don't know, you're going to see it this coming week on my videos. Yes, so, if you want to see some journal with me videos, then go ahead and, you know, subscribe to the channel and click that notification bell. So the last, I think, this is how I'm going to put them in order. The last journal with me that you saw, I did these pages here, right? And then I started to kind of collect. Now this I did a while back, like in August. Okay. I did like a journal with me, a life update. That's what it was. The life update. From when I started working and all that kind of stuff. And I actually had to go back to this video to figure out what I did on this day. Is, oh my goodness. Because in my notes, I had like nothing, you know, I had nothing. So that was interesting. So I've spent like the last hour scouring my videos to figure out what the heck happened in my life, right? Anyway, got it sorted. And what I remembered when I was watching the other videos was that I was making big decisions on this day, okay? My daughter had called me, she had gone into work, and this is when the whole work thing started, was back on August 10th, right? She had called me from work to see if I wanted to be her teacher assistant. And so, yeah, big decisions. Oh my goodness. Actually, this big decision should have gone over here because this is when I was thinking about it. I do believe. And this is when I gave my answer. So anyway, I've done most of this page, but then as I was listening to my own video, I remembered that we had to have our septic pumped. Yeah, so that's always fun. And then I had to look through like my travel bag and figure out, get some of these things, right? So that I could use them. And then I know like days ahead, you know, I was like, where did I put all those tags and whatnot? I had to go shopping because I had no clothes, and I'll get into that in a second. But then look what I found. Yeah, these are all the things from that. Oh my gosh. I'm so absolutely silly, you guys. Just silly. Okay. Like I do this stuff all the time. All right. Here are a bunch of tags from clothing that I got. And what I did, here's more. What I did was I stuck them in this little folder here that I did. I received some of it in Happy Mail, but then I just put other stuff in it, you know, notepads and whatever, so that I could take it with me on, when I go down south. Golly, ugh. So annoying, okay, so annoying. Okay. This I need to put in here. Oh gosh. Okay. I found all this stuff. Like, oh my gosh. I'm so disorganized, you guys. So disorganized. Okay. So anyhow, so let's just get started on these pages. Now I do have, these are little notepads, right? And I glue two of them together to make them a little bit more sturdy. Now, what I'm gonna have to do with this, this fits perfectly in a little pocket here so I could put my notes. And this is from Nicole at Relax Cut Glue. And I think I'm gonna have to do more of these because as I was listening to my own video, trying to figure out what the heck happened this day, there were a lot of things that were going on, you know? So I'm gonna need more of these, I do believe, so. But I do know that this day I was cleaning because my husband's cousin was coming into town on this evening here. He wasn't going to get in until like 11 o'clock at night. So, yeah. Okay. So this is where I'm going to put my notes. And then I had this toilet. I was going to use it for something else, but I just have not gotten back to that page. Surely I can find another toilet somewhere. But as I was listening to my video, I realized that on this day, we did have our septic tank pumped. Oh my gosh. I'm telling you guys, not only are these journals really fantastic for, of course, you know, documenting your life, you know, no matter what it is, even if it's getting your septic tank pumped, you know, because guess what? I am sure that the next time we have to get our septic tank pumped, I'm going to be like, oh, wait, it's in my book. Let me see the last time we had it done. Trust me. I do believe I looked through my books. I did. In fact, I know I did. I remember it. I mean, how weird is that? But yeah, on this day, I remember having to look back in my books to find out when our septic tank was pumped last, right? So not only are these books great to look back on and, you know, scrapbook and remember what you did and all that, but it's also like almost like a, I don't even know, like a calendar, like a planner, you know, you just flip back and it's like, oh yeah, we had our septic tank pumped on this day. So anyway, I know you guys don't care about my septic tank, but all is well in that department, thank goodness. So yeah, I need to, I'm gonna write on one of these labels. I can't remember where I got these. I don't know. They might be the Tim Holtz ones. I'm not really sure. Anyway, we're gonna write septic pumped. Let's see, maybe on this one. I don't like my writing a lot. Oops. Oh, I just stabbed myself. And it's hard to find out which pens work on these labels because they are slightly glossy. I'm not really a huge fan of that, but what can you do? Okay. So we've got, all right, this will work. Septic pump. So surely the next time I have to have my septic tank pumped, I'm going to be looking back in this book and being like, oh, when did we have that done last? Oh, yes, we had it done last on Tuesday, August 11th. Yes. And well, if you haven't noticed, I'm journaling it. You're watching this in November. I am journaling in my August book. Okay. I really want to get it done for you guys. Oh, my goodness. Okay. So now I found all this other stuff. This goes in, like, I don't even know when. I have to check my notes. So this day is when I was really wrestling with the decision of going back to work or not going back to work, because what I didn't want to happen is I didn't want, you know, my YouTube channel to suffer. I wanted to have time to, sorry for that glare up there. I really wanted to have time to, you know, continue to keep up with, you know, with the channel and my videos and responding and, you know, all that stuff. And yeah, as you know, if you guys follow me on my channel at all, you know how I have been kind of wrestling with, you know, going back to work again. So, but it's all smoothing out. It's all good. It's all good. Okay. So I did want to put here, cause it was on the video that I just watched. Remember when you said, now when my husband told me this, cause I got up, this morning or this morning, I think it was this morning. Yeah. Wednesday. This day I spent all day cleaning because yeah, like I said, my husband's cousin was coming into town on this day, so I wanted the house all clean and everything. This right here is a prayer card, sweet prayer card from Sweet Deidre. So here I found this card that was given to me in Happy Mail, and it is fabulous, okay? Because my husband said to me, do you remember when you said, you know, he said, you have always said that you would love to work with Sadie in her classroom. So, yeah. And then it was basically a decision to tell the school, look, you know, I can work it because it is a full-time position and I do work nearly full-time, but I didn't want to work full-time, you know, so my husband said, well, hey, why don't you, you know, ask him if you can come in, you know, 2 days full time, and then the other 3 days you can leave at like 1 o'clock. So then that way you have time to keep up with all of your other stuff that you want to keep up with. So That's what's going to go on this card right here, and I'm going to just glue it down. I will write on it later, I think. Yeah, so as not to make this video forever long. So we'll see. And by the way, okay, I am using this purple glue stick, and it used to be my absolute favorite, okay? Absolute favorite. I used to get a case of it for Christmas every year, and I loved the purple stuff, okay? And I know, you know, everybody has their own favorite glue stick and all that kind of stuff. It's like a favorite pen, it's, you know, whatever. But can I just tell you, this glue has been so disappointing to me lately. I don't know, and somebody else had said, maybe on one of my videos, that, or I can't remember where, but they said that they were experiencing the same thing, how they used to love it, and then now they don't know if like Elmer's changed the formula or what, but it's not working for them. And can I tell you, right before I started this video, I came in here and like this right here was literally coming up off the page. Like, I don't understand what's going on with the glue here. Okay. I do not get it. I don't know. What is that? What is that? Oh, it's a paper clip. Cause I have stuff like, you know, paper clipped in everywhere. Oh geez. Now I'm getting it all mixed up. Okay. So all this stuff. Okay. So this is a cute little notepad that I found. I'm not sure. I have to look at my notes. This day was the 11th, so this is the 12th. Let's just go ahead and put the date on there. Oh gosh, now I just lost something. Oh, you guys. And I did clean off my desk today, believe it or not. Okay, so this would be the 12th. So we're gonna go ahead and put that on there. And I think, let me see. It was a Wednesday. A Wednesday. All right, let's get off of there now. All right. So this was the 12th, and it was a Wednesday. Okay. Now, here are the notepads, right? I put them back to back. Sometimes I glue them back to back, which makes them a little more sturdy. And sometimes I don't. This time I just sewed around it. Aren't these adorable? I saw them at, I picked them up at the Dollar Tree. They're so cute. Okay, so on the 12th, let me just see how many notes I have. Oh dear me, I have a lot of notes, so I'm not sure. Excuse me. Okay, I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what happens. All right, so let's see what this other stuff is. Okay, here's some faith-based things, right, that I thought were interesting. This right here, God in Happy Man, I think it's so adorable, and I'm going to ink around it. Let's see what ink I'm going to use. Let's use some orange, shall we? Now, I have bright orange, or I have... Let me find where my orange is. There it is. Yeah. Or I have like vermilion or something. I don't know. Oh no, it's called orange. Well, this is cute though. And it, I got it in Happy Mail. It says, I will show the world how brilliant I am. So I was really trying to have a good attitude about the whole work thing. Okay. And like I said, if you guys have been following along, you know how things have kind of been going. But they are, you know, like I said, they're smoothing out, and, you know, I am very happy that I took the job. Don't think I will do it again next year, just to be quite honest, but yeah. Okay. I'm gluing this on here, and this says do it. So that's cute. Let's see here. Let me just check and see that you guys can see what I'm seeing. Yes. Okay. So this goes here, and like I said earlier, I am in my August book. I am really trying to, you know, finish up my journaling, because it's, you know, yeah, it is slightly bothering me that I am so flipping far behind, but that's life, you know, that's life. But I really, really do want to get her done. Okay, so this, I think I'm going to stick this on with tape, and then look what I put on the back. Hello, my name is. I don't know. I might write something on there or put a quote or something. I don't know. But I like that. Ask yourself if it's possible. The answer is maybe. You ask God if it's possible. The answer is nothing is impossible for me. Okay, so I love that because, you know, I was seriously questioning my ability to do this whole teacher thing, all right? Or not teacher thing, but teacher assistant thing. And then here, okay, is this gonna work? Yeah. Now down here, it says the word wait means pause for further instructions. It's not passivity. Rather, we must choose to stop our actions and listen for God's directive. He knows the perfect time for us to act, and until that moment, he wants us to wait, right? So at this point in time, again, I was just really wrestling with, like, should I not? What is this going to mean? You know, just a bunch of different things. So I want to use this as a little tuck spot, I do believe. So let's see. And guess what, folks? I have lost my little glue thing. Yep, I have. I have no idea where it went. None whatever. I don't understand it. Although, if you could see my desk right now, and I cleaned it this morning. I did not find my glue, which is really irritating, but what can I do? What can I do? Just look for it later, you know? Okay, so I wanna make this like a little tuck spot there. And yes, glue is squeezing out everywhere, and that is okay. Let me just get a, oi, sorry. Let's get my little rag here. And it's wrinkling up this paper terribly because this is just from a really thin, like almost, what's it called? Like newspaper sort of, I guess, kind of thing. Okay, so I think I might want this here. Yeah, and I'm gonna just tape this in. Okay, now let's see what kind of tape. I don't know. I wonder if I have any teacher tape. Probably not, but yeah, I don't know. Oh, we're just gonna use this right here, shall we? Okay, so let's just see here. Peel some of this off, put it right like halfway, blunk. Okay, you're supposed to stick, you know, blunk, okay. Now I'm gonna put it on both sides. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, so this is gonna go right about there. Okay. And then we've gotta get another little piece to put on the other side. Yeah, I like that. The colors go sweetly. Nice little hearts. Okay. And why this takes me forever, I don't know. I don't know, guys. Okay, there we go. Okay, so there's that. So I'm gonna put what my husband said here. Do it. Just do it, Elizabeth. Just do it. And then this is gonna go there. So we're gonna glue that down because I just like it. Oh yeah. No, this is gonna go like up here, I think. This is gonna go here because, okay, this might have to go this way. Yeah, like that. Yeah, like that. Okay, no big deal. Because let me just tell you, I went to my whatchamacallit? My closet, right? To look for stuff to wear to said job, and guess what? I had no clothes at all that fit me. Okay? None. I'm not kidding you. I couldn't believe it. Like, seriously? So I had to go shopping. That'll be coming up the next few days in this book. What a nightmare. Yeah, so I had no clothes to wear to work because why? Because, you know, for the last 25 years, I've stayed home. So, yeah, my wardrobe literally consists of flip-flops and like house dresses or sundresses, however you want to call it. And I don't think the school would appreciate me wearing a house dress to school with flip-flops. Yeah, you're not allowed to wear flip-flops there. So, all right, that's just going to go there. So let's just get that glued down. Nice. Okay. And then this sneaker. So, yeah, and I wasn't going to wear, I didn't have shoes either. Like I said, all I had, I did have a pair of Converse. That's the only pair of closed-toed shoes that I have, that I owned at the time. And I was just like, are you kidding me right now? You know? So, yeah, I had to literally go out and purchase, I don't know. Do I want that up there? Maybe. I had to go out and purchase shoes. I had to purchase, which now that I've been there 11 weeks, going on the 12th week now, I wear running shoes, honestly, to work. I wear my walking, my walking running shoes to work because, yeah, I am on the go all the time. At my age, I am well into comfort more than fashion, okay? So, yeah. So, I wear, and I mean, for this year, because of the world events and all that, you know, we are allowed to, what they call dress down, so we are allowed to wear jeans, which, thank goodness. But even then, I didn't have any jeans that fit me, guys. Oh my gosh. It was, terrible. So, boyfriend jeans it was. Until I could go out shopping and get some flipping clothes. I mean, is that insane or what? Right? Oh my gosh. Okay. So, do I want to put that? I love that. Yep. I love it. Okay. Should I? No, I like it just like that. I was going to say, should we ink it? You know, because I'm the inking queen. I like to ink everything. But I like that right down there because I was really just trying to trust in the Lord and lean not on my own understanding. Oh, can I just tell you that? Yes. So let's see what else we shall put here. Are these all August? Yes, they are. Okay, let's see. Is this August? Yes, it is. Okay, we already have the date. These are Brookie stickers, and I love them. Let's see. Did anything happen on the 12th? Oh, nope. Okay. What do I want to put? What do I want to put? Something maybe here. But at any rate, this is going to go in here, like so. Okay? And then I do want something down here, but I'm not sure what yet. Let's see. Let's check the notes, shall we? Because I thought I had notes for the 12th, not for the 11th. So let's see what else. Oh gosh, are we in August even? Oh, wouldn't that be a bummer, huh? Since I'm sitting here, you know, designing pages and writing notes. No, okay. Okay, so no walk. All right, let's see. Okay, it was storming out. It was stormy, so I can put some stormy, which are these right here. So let's remove this, and we'll put a little rain cloud. Oh, no. Are these? No, yeah. Oh, they're not cut out. Okay. She had some of them that, I don't know. They didn't do something properly, which is fine. I'll just cut it out. No big deal. They are on sticker paper, so that makes it nice. Yep. So we'll just quickly cut this little baby out. Yeah. So all is well in workland now, which is nice. Y'all know if you've been on my channel, it was quite the struggle at the beginning, but things are going well. Can I do this? Okay, yes. Okay, so it was storming and I had no walk this day. No walk. So what I might do, I don't know, is maybe I'll put a little shoe there, but then I will use, wherever I put my Sharpie, I will use this little Sharpie to say, no walk. So I did not go on a walk that day. Let's see. Okay. Now, these are notes that I'm going to have here. I'm going to put what my husband said here. These are just fun things. Here is where my journaling is going to go. Oh, let's see. You know what I'm going to do? Where did they go? Okay, there they are. My little teacher stickers. So cute, huh? School is cool. I don't know. I do like that. Yeah, we'll just put that one. These are so cute. I got these in Happy Mail. Oh my gosh, so adorable. So yeah, we'll put school is cool right there. That's adorbs. Okay, what else? Okay, Big Handsome had an ultrasound this morning. I did end up going into school. I was supposed to just pick up paperwork, but I ended up staying, which is fine. By this time, obviously, I had already gotten the go-ahead that, yes, they were going to allow me to work part-time, full-time, okay? Because that makes so much sense. All right. Anything else? Let me see. Okay. And then Cousin Kevin came into town, so maybe I'll just put like a little note down here or something that he came into town on this day. I wish I had like, well, I could always make wrestling, right? Though with this, why not? Let's see if I could spell it correctly. Sorry if it's annoying. W-R... E wrestling R E I think. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to look it up. W R E, is that right? W R E S, I think. T L, yeah. Okay, I work in a school and I can't even spell. Oh my gosh, I hope that's right. Okay, I love this thing so much. I found it at a thrift store a while back. Yeah, that spells wrestling. And see, it's like off too. Oh my gosh, okay, that's fine. So I was wrestling with my, get off me. Don't go there either. Jeez, the nerve. Okay, so I was wrestling this day. And then decision made this day, I think. Yeah, final decision was made this day. So there we have it, right? And maybe I'll just put final decision made. I don't know. We'll have to see. I might end up putting more things in here to journal on. I do have to do that here. I wonder if I filmed any videos this day. Well, I went to work all day and I didn't get home till 3. I didn't even get paid for that day, I don't think, either. Anyway, that's neither here nor there. All right. Okay. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Okay, now here is where the trouble starts. Okay. Oh, okay. I went live for 2 hours on this day, and this is where I was going to do my journaling. So, I'm going to again have to look in my... I knew exactly what I was gonna say this day, and then I didn't put any notes in my phone because I was like, oh yeah, I'll just, you know, I'll remember. Yeah, no, I did not remember. So folks, use your post-it notes. Isn't that cute? I'm gonna put this right down here because there's like a pineapple theme going on here. I got a lot of this stuff from Sweet Allison over at AJ's Inspired Life. That's cute, huh? Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna have to go back and look at my notes to figure out what I was doing this day. Excuse me. Oy. A cough. I just scared my dog half to death. Sorry, Jack. And now it's hard for me to talk. Okay, this beautiful pineapple is a post-it note. Loved it. Yeah, so I'm going to have to figure out. Yeah, I've got to go back to my own videos for criminy's sake. This was super fun to do. I went to work. I filmed a video this day, a journal with me. Yeah, I did do a journal with me of this page. So now I have to go back and figure out what the heck happened on this day. The pineapple goes up here anyway. Yeah, because it's adorbs. And let's see. Okay, and then look at this. Okay, so we're still in August. I need to go back into my notes. I need to figure out what was going on these days. Obviously, I filmed something on this day. This is the day that Cousin Kevin left. I know that these 2 days I was home by myself because, let's see what day it would have been. Thursday, Friday. Yeah. So I do believe my husband and cousin left that day to go down south to go fishing, have a fishing weekend, have just a nice weekend down south. So I have to look at my notes. So these are the next 2 pages. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Maybe I'll do a journal with me for that page. And then this was actually, I do believe, why is there no date? Oh, there is Monday the 17th. This is actually the day that I started working. Yeah. Like it was teacher work week. Yeah. And so I think I went to work too some of these other days. I just went in to like volunteer and help my daughter. Okay. So look at that. Okay. All right. We can do this, people. We can do this. We can do this. Look at all these empty pages. There was my husband's birthday. This was our actual first day of school. So I had already put all of that stuff in there. I did this journaling toward the end of the month, right? So yeah, okay. Okay, I'm feeling so much better. I only have a few more pages to do, to get done. Okay, so thank you so much for your time. I really hope you enjoyed that video. And yeah, if you did, go ahead and click that subscribe button and the notification bell so you can get notified, you know, every time a new video comes out. So yeah, I hope you have a great day, a wonderful rest of your week, and I'll talk to y'all real soon. Bye for now.